my wife.
And I promise before God and all present here.
And I promise before God and all present here.
To be a loving and faithful husband.
To be a loving and faithful husband.
As long as our lives shall last.
As long as our lives shall last.
I will love you and give myself up for you.
I will love you and give myself up for you.
I will serve you with tenderness and respect.
I will serve you with tenderness and respect.
I will encourage you to develop.
I will encourage you to develop
the gifts God has given you.
The gifts God has given you.
I take you, Richard, to be my husband.
I take you, Richard, to be my husband.
And I promise before God and all present here.
I promise before God and all present here.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
Be your loving and faithful wife.
As long as our lives shall last.
As long as our lives shall last.
I will love you and submit to you.
Love you and submit to you.
As the church loves and submits to Christ.
As the church loves and submits to Christ.
I will serve you with tenderness and respect.
I will serve you with tenderness and respect.
And encourage you to develop.
And encourage you to develop.
The gifts God has given you.
The gifts God has given you.
Rich, do you have a token of the promise you just made with Caitlin? Church of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you, Richard and Caitlin, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may now kiss the bride.
Hooray!